The KU Innovation Park represents a transformative economic development opportunity for Kansas. Founded in 2009 as the Bioscience and Technology Business Center, the park has grown into a regional network of innovation-supporting facilities and resources, with more than 60 high-tech and bioscience companies comprising over 500 jobs and $35 million in annual payroll. With the opening of the Phase 3 expansion facility in 2022, the park kicks off its 15-year plan for the development of a major research and business park on KU's West Campus in Lawrence. By 2036, with 10 buildings and 800,000 square feet of buildout, the park will contribute more than 4,000 direct jobs in high-growth sectors to help create, recruit, and retain the next generation of innovative companies that will drive Kansas's long-term economic growth. A critical next step in the park's development is the combined Phase 4 and 5 initiative, which will ensure the park's long-term growth and self-sustainability. The Phase 4, Kansas National Security Innovation Center, will add 80,000 square feet of highly secure office and lab space to support commercialization of new discoveries in cyber defense, infrastructure security, and advanced computing. The 80,000 square foot Phase 5 Kansas Bio Innovation and Sustainability Center will strengthen the region's established bio and life sciences clusters, adding significant wet lab capacity to meet existing demand and to support continued innovation in renewable energy, ag tech, and sustainable engineering. With Phases 4 and 5, the KU Innovation Park will continue to leverage existing regional strengths, further unlock the vast economic development potential of the University of Kansas, and build a more robust, diverse, and resilient regional economy for decades to come.